Good morning and happy Thursday. Brooke Longmore here, your Mindset and Mental Health Specialist. We're coming to the end of the academic year. I know more than anybody how exciting that can be, but also I suppose it can have its worries, right? I've been doing it that long and I manage my mindset around about it really, really well that I get really, really excited about the end of the academic year. But that's not how everybody feels, okay? So I am having conversations with students, with parents who are a bit worried about their children about to sit exams. So I guess my message of today is if you are struggling with it coming to the end of the academic year, you need some tips on how to best manage your studies or to reduce anxiety around about exams, then please reach out. If your child is struggling, I can also give some tips. So some of the children I'm working with just now are facing exams and just needing a wee bit of support with that. I'm wishing you a wonderful Thursday. I had a great day off yesterday and I feel so refreshed today and ready to go. I've got a busy day today. Have a super one.